discerns. You are the Son of God, the real love, the Father made flesh. On beside you in the sages, in ages to come. No other God has this name of such power in this age and in the ages. And the essence of life, your glory's for all.